And off goes to Dixon again. He makes it to the edge, so he's forced out of bounds. Official timeout, water break.